Yo, what up? I am back, but I'm not gonna say too much because I got like 40 minutes as usual. I'm short on time, so let's get right to it. All right, so today is technically supposed to be back in arms, but I really don't think I'm gonna have enough time. Well, really I would, but I really want to focus on getting one thing done and really killing it. So I'm just gonna do back. That's right, I had a hoodie under a hoodie. Judge me.
Hold up. Back on my bullshit, I'm packing a full clip. I'm trickle, bitch, get back for I pull it and let it rip.
I don't know what it is, but this two-time music, it just does something to me.
Punch you in your face, I knock your teeth out. Time I come through, got my heat out. If you want smoke, ain't nothing we got to speak about. See you with that red flag, on with that beep out. Punch you in your face, I can see that. Hey, time I come through, got my heat out. If you want smoke, ain't nothing we got to speak about. See you with that red flag, on with that beep out. Throw your hood up. Bang! How you try to rep the hood? You ain't even dead. Throw your hood up. Try to wreck the hood, you ain't even dead. I'm set tripping on you. Y'all don't bleed like I bleed, I'm gorilla. The homies mad cause some Crips is my hitter. I do a show, drop a bag, they gon' get you. I'm colorblind, I can't see. But the smack on my dresser with a full clip, I don't crack under pressure. When I slide homicide, then a news clip. Be pour live from your hood. On the phone, I wish you would come around me with that fake. Throwing gang signs, we on safe. Applying pressure when I'm running down. I'ma start G checking on you. Man. One question, did you damn? Wrong answer, hit 100 rounds. Punch you in your face, knock your teeth out. Hey, time I come through, got my heat out. If you want smoke, ain't nothing we got to speak about. See you with that red flag on, with that beep out. Punch you in your face, knock your teeth out.
Might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence. Started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments. Faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness. And they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh, I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up, well, where'd I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt, cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it, please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's
yo,
just
what up, people? Driving right now. Sorry I couldn't talk to you guys in the gym, but I didn't have a lot of time. You know, so I'm always short on time. That's how it goes. It's kind of like my thing. I kind of like being short on time. When you're short on time, it kind of forces you to really be a little creative and get that focus. You know what I did today? I came in. I really wanted to hit arms and back, biceps, triceps, back. My arms would be all right if I just hit arms tomorrow. Like, it's never the end of the world if you got to skip something. Because in this case, it was worth it because I was able to skip that and focus solely on my back and make sure I got the workout that I needed for my back. So it's either do all three and do okay, or just focus on one thing and just kill it. So, but yeah, people, I'm back. I know it's been a long ass time, and I'm happy to be back. I've been itching ever since I stopped to get back and just create some shit for you guys. It wasn't the end of the world. I was still lifting. Wintertime came. I did like everybody else. I continued my bulk. I kept doing cardio though. I'm not trying to get back to the fluffy me. Because, you know, a while back I was kind of fluffy, no cardio. All right, so I just want to thank everybody from IG to Facebook to YouTube. Because when I stopped doing the videos and I stopped posting stuff, which wasn't out of like laziness or anything like that, and I definitely didn't give up. My dreams still the same. I'm still working at it. When I stopped, I think I had about 148 subscribers, I believe. And even though I hadn't posted anything over these past 3 months, I'm at 171 subscribers now. So man, that's awesome. I know it's not a huge amount, you know what I'm saying? I'm still in the hundreds, trying to break 200 here real soon. But it's progress to me. So now, this year, I'm gonna try to go even harder. Appreciate everybody. I got a ton of stuff coming. For those that's rocking with me, I just ask that you continue to rock with me. If you got any suggestions, ideas, whatever, holla at me. Because I feel like I got some good stuff. Peace.